He's a puppy. He obviously you want to let him smell and explore, but it should be when you said it was okay to. Not when he pulls you in the hall. Not when he's dragging you. He's like, I'm doing all the things.
I know.
So what we'll do is you're gonna take your arm back, your leg back, forward, yes. So I'm kind of drawing like a backwards J with him. Your palm is right up on his nose. The treat, I didn't give it to him yet. I'm gonna swing my arm back, my leg back. I'm gonna switch, yes. Guiding forward, then I gave it to him. Yep.
Yes. If you go like this, like he'll just try to keep going.
Or that, no.
Every time he pulls, I'm gonna turn around. Okay. But when he catches up, I'm gonna reward him. Because it goes back to like, every time you stay next to me, I'm gonna reward you. So that's pressure. I didn't do anything. It's just gonna tighten and he looked at me like, what was that?
Oh, okay.
Yes. So let's say he pulled, pressure right there, turns around, yes. Great. Oh yes, very good. So I'll show you what I meant by me giving, oh yes, that was very good. There's two ways he can feel the pressure. One, like you saw earlier, he pulled and he went, oop, and then he felt it and he slowed down. The other way is, I'm gonna do it myself, which looks like, that's it, just a little pressure. When he pulls back, I'm gonna reward him because it's really important that after he feels the pressure and you get him to where you want him to be, you wanna reward him. Because if all you do is pressure, 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 and never reward him, this is not fun. It's not fun for him to get pressure and nothing else good is happening. Yep. Should always be slack. Yes, very good. There should never, you know, I don't want you to ever walk like this.
Okay.
Because then you're telling him, you're giving him pressure, but why?
Yeah.
We don't want to do that. It should be slack, a curve, or a J. So this is my steering wheel, this is my control. I don't care about this, this is excess. Wait.